I've only been here 9 months, but in a short amount of time, I've had so much exposure to the operation, to ADM's operations worldwide. Within a few months of being here, I was said, hey, get on a plane, get out there and help them solve some problems. That's unheard of in other places. The favorite part of my job is that I get to work with the smartest scientists that I've worked with in the world.
I think for me, the most enjoyable thing at ADM is the diversity of projects we get to work with on a routine basis. I can spend a week where most of what I'm doing is in the lab. I can spend a week where I'm doing a lot of project management and organization, and I can spend weeks where I'm out visiting plants, collecting samples, interacting with the process and operators, and it's just never a dull moment.
I started fresh out of college, and I was able to work my way up to a research scientist in the pet department. So I grew up on a small farm in Indiana. I was able to actually know ADM from a young age. We knew him as a grain supplier, as a feed supplier. I was reached out to by a recruiter and told, have you ever heard of this company? Not everybody knows it, it's ADM. And that name was instantly in my mind. One of the things I like best about my job is the flexibility that we have. We have a lot of opportunities to reach outside of our group, to learn what other groups are doing, what's happening in industry, what's happening in food, in feed, in every aspect of ADM. One of my favorite things that I've learned is I've actually picked up a lot of languages and a lot of cultural learning, as well as there's so much science that you never think about. As a pet food researcher, you focus mostly on things that are going on in animals. You can learn so much from our food colleagues and from people who work maybe not even in food of any sort, that are in our industrial aspects. There's so much technology there that you're able to pull into and understand things on a totally different level.
The culture here at research is very friendly, so it's very much encouraged to work with the other groups. I've learned a lot of things from my other colleagues, so my background's aquaculture nutrition. That's where I have my bread and butter growing into the industry, but we really have some cross functionalities here, so being able to work with the fermentation teams and the cell engineering, probiotics and things that may have application in aqua, understanding what they're doing and how they can help in my projects are very interesting and really helpful from a career development standpoint.
I feel like ADM really cares. They care about safety, they care about the well-being of their employees, they care about the work-life balance. So to come here, it's refreshing to know that ADM actually cares.
I love ADM. There are so many projects I can do and can learn. And I always like working in a metric system environment. So make my contribution as a subject matter expert and also learning from my colleagues here. Yeah.